You should have a variety of ways to get your feel-good hormones to be well-adjusted, well-rounded. My Rebounder, a miniature trampoline, is just one way to exercise. I think it is the cheapest, best all-around practical choice, fitting in well with any other exercise programs. It gets me winded quickly and feel the burn in all my legs and arms. Brain chemistry management can help with any mood. Obsessive thoughts, anxiety, depression, some substance abuse, cravings, even pain and grief. The pleasure hormones cause one to feel better and confident about dealing with problem solving. Control your moods and emotions so they don't control you. It is easy too. Just do something you enjoy. A support system is the first best resource with all issues. The most critical resource for proper long-term spiritual, mental, and emotional health is a vitalizing support system of at least five people, your circle. They can be professional, also friends, family. They can share with you face-to-face or on the phone or chat with the internet. They all work too. They do not even need to know each other. Just their being responsible is what matters. Be choosy about who your support system has, only allowing in people who accept what is positive in your life. They must encourage and empower your unique strengths, goals, and especially supporting your risk to change, grow, and not dwell on problems, but possibilities. Choose healthy, positive people who share praise, hugs, and positive self-regard, creating feel-good hormones with joy in their company. Choose solid, responsible people who have their own lives in order. Be careful of the tone of voice people use. It is a crucial issue. Babies and animals react entirely to the tone of voice. A critical scolding and harsh tone can break your spirit, even if the words are supposedly constructive.